Well, the first half is a good one. As you've seen, it's a solid set of results and well aligned with our long-term objectives in terms of underlying earnings, in terms of balance sheet strengths. So, I mean, we are pleased with these numbers. In the second half, technically, when we look at the property casualty business, when we look at the business mix on the life side, we are confident. But of course, I mean, nobody ignores the fact that the macro environment remains very uncertain.